Good morning, church. Freestyle. What's up?
We thank you on this day.
Communion.
We thank you, God, because you were willing to hang out for our hang-ups.
Oh, yeah, not for the hands, too.
For your love that was demonstrated on Calvary, and thus as a result of that love that the grave could not hold and that death could not silence, we now have the right to the tree of life. We thank you, God, for that love that overrules our pain and gives us your power. We thank you for that love that calms our hurts, but yet provides us with a fresh understanding of the hope that you provide. We thank you, God, that even though we've done things that were unlovable and unloving, you still loved us. So we bless you today. Now, although we missed the mark and fallen short, you still continue to extend your grace and your mercy. So we thank you for not giving us what we did deserve. And we thank you, God, for giving us what we surely know that we didn't deserve. So now, God, continue to strengthen us and enliven us and equip us to live with the spirit of gratitude for the ways in which you've given to us so generously. Allow us to continue to allow our light to so shine in the world that when others see us, they feel and experience your power. So we remember your sacrifice. Remember your love, and you remember your community. We say thank you for your willingness to die. We say thank you for your willingness to suffer. We say thank you for the way in which you continue to disseminate grace and mercy to us. We say thank you that you continue to give us the peace that surpasses all understanding. We say thank you that you continue to heal our bodies. We say thank you that you continue to ease troubled minds.